I'm gonna switch over to the Patchery.
Okay.
Crap. Come on.
I think you do better with the regular battleship. So.
No, accurate. I need you to get back out of that battleship. I'm bringing in the Patchery. There you go.
Oh, I thought that was a cruiser. That's fine.
Patrick's banned.
All right, here we go.
There we go.
It's got smaller caliber guns. I think it reloads quicker than the Hanover. I'm not sure.
Actually, it's just the Patrick with extra guns. That's different.
Yeah, it's good.
Does it have
tops? No, it does not.
No.
His name is French. What do you say? Dude, I think that's gonna put some torpedo inside there. Nope.
Ah, Gusto clan. Gusto, Gusto.
Okay.
I got a Kloss Witch.
Have you? On the B and A to the A. Not going for the middle B A. How did anyone go C? Slowing down.
Yeah, we don't want to get our destroyers trapped in C and killed.
Yeah, because I'll be the one going trapped in there and killed. Yeah. Here it goes.
Yeah, because there's no place to maneuver.
Yeah.
Actually. Yeah, I think we should send, Benevolence 981, you guys hitting the B-cap?
Okay. Yeah.
We'll do that 4-3. 4-3 split.
Well, because we have trouble.
Well, we play these guys a lot. If we just play conservative against them, we beat them.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
So, if we just do a traditional 4-3 split, we'll be fine. Or, I'm sorry, yeah, 4-3.
Oh, well.
Yeah, we play these guys a lot.
Do you want radar at C?
Stalingrad, I was going to have you go to C cap. I was going to do a 3-4 split. Four to the long cap, 3 to the short.
Sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I have radar. Don't worry about it. I got radar. It's actually dead easier than the Soundgard radar.
Yeah, so basically all this battleship has speed boosts, and that's about it.
Yeah, pretty much.
12 guns. It's the exact same ship as the Republic, just has an extra set of 4 guns.
Yeah, that's the only difference. Pretty much.
So, yeah, a lot of Republic.
It's a super. Well, then you'd like this ship, then it's a super Repub.
It's just a Repub 2.0.
It's got really good secondaries, too. They fire like crazy.
So you don't get a funny button.
No funny button on this one, just the big boy Hanover. Okay, I'm detected.
Copy that.
Enemy sighted on the horizon.
Look, that's right up.
Up.
I am a say.
So, not worried about the Marceau, he's got short range.
Yeah, the super ship's on that side.
Yeah, bubble.
Yeah, this cruiser's got crazy secondaries too. It doesn't need an FF button.
Shimikaze. course he appears when I switch to AP.
Hey Compass, you got smoke?
Who needs it?
I do.
Clint Eastwood.
Actually, I can have you maybe get out of your smoke there, and you can do the spotting, and I'm gonna go. Never mind. I'm gonna help you dodge with this, DD.
Kill that shimmer, guys.
Shots on the Kalashnikovich.
Yeah, I'll say, come back, you can now go for the cap, because their radar's out of range. I'll go back to a B cap and support.
I got a torp and a flooding into the Vincia.
Oh, cool, this island thing.
He's still flooding, too.
Cool, I got- oh, now I can move. Sure. Kind of got stuck a little bit.
Travel. Travel, let's get you out of that cap, man. You need a crush.
Vincia
is still flying.
Yeah, we need Compass to get up there.
And Sleepy, I think you'll have to turn now. Here. I'll go back to the AP cap.
That Marcel's gonna make us run in there.
So go ahead and get up here. They see me. I'm gonna sit right here in the thing. You can go in.
You don't take C fast. We've lost.
That's okay. Okay. I stay focused on going for it that way.
Damn it.
Murdoch's ready.
Yeah, speed is of the essence.
Don't fire the guns, no matter what, until you get the cap.
Stand the back part of the cap. Compass, stand the back part.
They're all converging on B.
Yep, do not move forward.
Yep.
Stand the back edge.
Headed for B.
Yep, just don't grab the cap. Okay, I never mind, you're good.
Do I need to head towards A4 plane?
No,
stick around here.
I'll be the one going over there. I'll be the one shooting at him.
Yeah, three of them are heading to B.
Copy that, I'm coming back to B.
Yeah, he's in trouble.
He is.
Where do you need me, sir?
I don't know. I'm kind of busy.
You got. You're about to get 3-on-1. I'm out of range.
There's a Stalingrad back here.
You need smoke? Let me know.
Yeah, we're just let's just try to hold these two caps if we can. I'm gonna try to work the other side.
At least one of them. Sleepy.
Actually, I'm more concerned about. Okay. I gotta get around this island here. Can I get a shot on?
Yeah, Sleeper's in a really good position here. You can wipe these guys out broadside.
Nice.
Rinse and repeat. Is it that focused on that?
Yeah, I can't stop. I got this damn island in my way.
Got your boost past it.
This guy's real close, Sleep.
Just leave the cap. Get away from there, because you got a Stalingrad over by you. Oh, never mind.
That's what I'm talking about.
Last ditch ramming. Oh, good job!
Yeah, I went to go twerp him, and I didn't. My twerps weren't reloaded and loaded yet. I had to go with the booster. Thank goodness for the booster.
Yeah, just be careful with their DD. They're bad. Yeah,
Shimmy was by B cap, but I don't see him anywhere. No torps.
Go for A. Go for A. A's open.
They're not paying attention to you at all, Sleeper.
There you go.
Go for B.
Nice. Yeah, we need B cap. Or is there a DD still over there?
I haven't seen any torps come from him.
We'll have to have Compass maybe try to sneak up on that battleship and just try to take him out if he can.
Yeah, because he's got no hydro.
I got 80 seconds before I have torp.
Okay, well, just keep your distance then. I'm going to head for B cap.
Here. Kamikaze,
I forgot. Yeah, he's actually a one-shot kill.
Is that? If you can see right
him. He's very low.
Yeah, sure, he's low.
Yeah, four plane, I'm going to B cap if you want to try to head for, well, actually, let's have four plane go to.
Let's see, we go for C, actually.
We're going.
Yeah, we need you over there on C, CP.
How long for your fish, Rose?
I got 45 seconds.
Yeah, I got torps going behind me here.
You also turn right over the creepy. You do have to go see now. This guy's easy to kill for you because I have radar.
Maybe we should all converge on C cap instead. I don't know. Ah, Compass, don't shoot.
Arso's torps won't reach you from there. That's for something, I guess.
Compass, can are you in? Might have to go darker, guy.
Okay, I'm dark. I'm dark.
There's shimmy torps by you, Yudachi.
Let's have you come in on this battleship, maybe. Maybe we can get him torp.
Just remember, he's got the reload booster.
Yeah.
I don't know where that destroyer is either. No, he's still moving. I got torp.
I got my hyper ready in 14 seconds, so.
There he is. There he is.
There's Marceau.
I'm spotted.
Yeah, it's.
The destroyer.
Yeah, it's the Marceau.
Just don't get into a gunfight with him. His guns are much better.
He's got better health than I got.
Yeah, just turn and go the other way if you can, or hide, or go dark. Don't chase him.
Oh, I'm not. He's on the other side of that.
Okay. I'm gonna
hunting
come in
me. Me.
I'm gonna come in a sea cap here. Hey, is this battleship coming out behind me?
Yep. Yes. No. Yep. He's coming off.
All right. Maybe I can catch him. I'm gonna turn off my secondaries here.
He's gonna shoot you in the back if you're not careful.
No, he does.
Yeah, he's aiming towards us. Sleep. Coming around.
Good.
AP, aim low. Waterline.
Oh, hell,
he's angled.
Yes, he is.
Oh, went through anyway.
I got myself creeping up. There's a Marcel. I do not have...
Real close. Please don't get sunk, sleeper.
We win in 30 seconds.
Don't worry, he avoids the torps.
Exactly. Oh,
man, that was close. Hidachi, thank you.
No problem. Exactly. Hey,
you can unclench your buttocks now.
Yeah. Got that.
There it goes.
What a game to finish it on, guys.
Damn, that was a good game. That was